Flannel Amethyst. This game has a cool title. That's it. I don't know what else I can say. Most of this game left me speechless. I'm not even sure if it's fair to call it a game. It's a series of if-then statements that are synchronized to various button presses. If I had to give it a rating, I'd give it a 1 out of 10.